Hello students, today we are going to discuss a question asked in NEET 2018 from the very important chapter Human Physiology. The students, the question says, we have to select the wrong statement as we have given the following options A, B, C and D. Now students, we'll understand the concept behind the solution and then we'll look for the correct option. So students, as we know that amoeboid movement are basically carried out through specialized cell. They are carried out through the help of specialized cells, which are, as example, are leukocytes, and the second one is macrophages, which are present in blood, and they also are amoeboid movement. They all also exhibit amoeboid movement. So students, but it is affected by the pseudopodia formed by the pseudopodia formed by the protoplasm. So basically students, pseudopodia are locomotory structures in sarcodines, which are amoeboid. So students, as we have understood the concept, now we'll look for the correct option. So students, as we have discussed in the solution, that pseudopodia are locomotory and feeding structure is in sporozoans. So students, option A is correct. So student, if you still want some more information, you can have a look at our reference video of nearly 5 to 7 minutes, and also to the reference book of class 11 biology, page number 303 and line number 1. Thank you students.